Welcome to One Chemistry. Always try to do your best. Now let us see about price rearrangement. We will see some basics, mechanism and 5 solved problems. What is inside this video? First we will see what is price rearrangement, then we will see basics and mechanism of it and reaction tunability, ortho or para, then 5 fully solved problems from competitive examination through the prominent examples. What is price rearrangement? Price rearrangement is a conversion of phenolic ester into phenolic ketone. What really happens is the ester, the attachment of O breaks, you have ortho and para ketone formation. Here catalyst can be light or acid. The catalyst promotes the acyl cation. If you use the light, it is called photoprice rearrangement. The intermediate will be acyl radical. Here you should know the reaction control. Low temperature always para product is formed, it is kinetically controlled. High temperature ortho product is formed, thermodynamically controlled. The reason may be due to steric, because ortho position is sterically crowded. Here to avoid the confusion I provide the trick. The acronym I given here is HOT. H stands for high, O stands for ortho, T stands for thermodynamically controlled. So high temperature, ortho position, thermodynamically controlled. It will be reversed for the other case. So you should memorize the word HOT for reaction control. Then we will see the mechanism. Mechanism, the Lewis acid attack on the phenolic oxygen. What really happened? The temporary bond is established. The acyl cation removal is there. Acyl cation is naturally stable, so it can attack ortho position. Once it attacks the ortho position, it takes out the electron from there. So oxygen donates the electron and you have negative charge attack on the acyl. So you have ortho substitution. Here you have hydrogen and ketone nearby. So tautomerism is possible and you have final product. The reason for tautomerism is aromaticity, because aromaticity is a very stable factor. The mechanism can be intermolecular or intramolecular. Both are possible. Then we will see the mechanism for para-isomer formation. Para-isomer means the attack will be same. The acyl cation removal also will be same. So the electron rearrangement occur. Similar like situation occur in the oxygen. So what really happened? The indirect aromatization happened. Instead of happening the tautomerization, here hydrogen travel more distance, so it's aromatization. So the stability driven the aromatization, you have para product. Then we will learn from the problem. Problems help you to understand our concept much better. Here I given 5 solved problems from the competitive examination. Let us see the first problem. You have 2 phenolic ketone there. You are using aluminium chloride, price rearrangement can happen. Since you are using similar starting material, crossover reaction also possible. So crossover products form. So both can combine, you have 4 variable products. So this is also proof for both intermolecular as well as intramolecular reaction. Let us look at the next example. It's a very interesting and important one. The directed ortho lithiation. If you use the butyl lithium, you have only ortho position. Because the ortho position activated by lithium, it forms stable 6 member ring and ortho position occupied by lithium. Then the rearrangement occur, you have only ortho product. So directed lithiation promotes only ortho product. Then let us look at the next question. You have substituted ester which is in the meta position. Once the positions are occupied, what really happens is rearrangement cannot be effective on para due to the steric reason. So only ortho isomer is formed. So you can control the reaction by the steric effect. Then let us look at the next question. You have diester there which is para substituted. Once you use aluminium chloride, the rearrangement is possible, but para is not possible because already occupied by OH. So ortho position is favored because of the only one substituents. Then let us look at the next example. You have meta substituted product. Since the steric crowding is less, you have controlled product. It is a very classical case. High temperature you have ortho form, low temperature you have para form. Like our HOT principle, high temperature, ortho form, thermodynamically controlled. Let us summarize what we've seen. Here, Fry's rearrangement converts ester into phenolic ketone. Here, low temperature favors para product, which is kinetically controlled. High temperature favors ortho product, which is thermodynamically controlled. So you should know the temperature controlled reaction here. And the two other important facts you ought to know here is lithiation promotes the ortho product by substituents. Then the steric effect, the less crowded product always will be formed here. That's all from this episode. I hope it was useful. Thanks for watching.